Are you looking for ways to earn passive income in Australia? Then this video is for you. My name is Michael, and I'm often asked here on my YouTube channel about ways to earn for free online in specific countries. And in this video, I will focus on Australia and show you five legit, completely easy, free ways to start earning some extra passive income online. But if you do not live in Australia, then do not worry. I will have plenty of other videos coming up with opportunities in other countries, and I will also leave a link in the top corner here that will show you a video with opportunities in other countries. So before going over the five methods I want to show you, I first want to make it completely clear what I mean when I say passive income, because there are a lot of misunderstandings about this online, and it is a very misused term often also. Because what you need to understand when it comes to online income is that you cannot just click a button or two and then sit back and become rich. That's just not how it works. So often when people say that you can make a lot of money online passively, they mean that you first need to actually put in a lot of time and effort and sometimes also money to then potentially build a real business. And then if you're lucky, then you can sometimes also earn. At the moment, you do not do anything, but that does not mean that you never work. So that's important to understand. But what I will focus on in this video is five ways where you can actually earn completely passively, meaning without doing anything that you do not already do. This does also mean that it will not be a way to become rich and it will not make you a full-time income or anything like that, but it will be a way where you can really earn without doing anything. And all the methods I will show you are completely free. But if you're interested in trying to build up a full-time income instead, then I also have information about how you can potentially put in a lot of time and effort and maybe create an online business. And I will leave a link to that below the video so you can check that out. But if you're interested in making some extra cash on the side without doing anything extra, then let's now go over the five methods I want to show you. So the first method I want to show you is called Nielsen Broadband Panel. And here you can actually earn passively as long as you have an internet connection, because you can sign up here. And if you qualify, then you will receive a box that you have to install. And just by having it installed, you will help assess the internet services across Australia and you will earn by doing this. And because it offers a really great joining bonus, then after just 4 weeks, you will actually be able to earn $30. And then after that, you will earn $2.50 every month just by having it installed. You don't have to do anything else. And every single month, you will also automatically participate in their prize draw where you can win $1,000. So if you're lucky, it can actually be very lucrative to join this panel. The next option I want to show you is called Honeygain. And here again, you can earn just by having your internet and using your internet as you usually would, because here you install this one on your computer or on the devices you want to use, and then you will earn passively by sharing your unused internet bandwidth. And just by doing that, you will earn. It will not give you huge earnings and it can take a little bit of patience to earn, but again, you do not have to do anything. And if you join through an invitation link, you will actually get a $5 joining bonus just for signing up. And I have such an invitation link on my website, and I will, of course, leave a link to that below here. So if you decide you want to check out Honeygain, then make sure to join through that so you will get $5 to get started with. The next option is one that is relevant if you ever shop online, because if you ever shop online, it's really great to use cashback sites. And Swagbucks is a site that also gives other ways to earn, but one of the passive ways is by using these cashback offers, because if you shop online anyways, then by doing it through a cashback site, like for example Swagbucks, you will be able to earn back a percentage for everything you buy through this platform. So you do not have to do anything extra. You just have to go through here and click a link here and shop as you usually would, and then you will get some great savings. And also Swagbucks has some great joining bonuses if you join through an invitation link. And again, of course, I'll leave a link where you can find more information about that below here. So next we have Nielsen Computer and Mobile Panel. This is owned by the same company that has Nielsen Broadband Panel that I talked about earlier here. But this panel here is where you earn in a different way by letting them track what you are viewing online. It's not about what you are personally viewing online. It's where they gather data anonymously for all its uses and then use this for market research to see how people use the internet and use this to improve different products and services. So again, just by installing it and using it, you can earn passively without doing anything extra. So the last method I want to show you is called Sweatcoin, and here you can earn actually just by having your phone with you when you're walking. It's an app you install and it counts your steps, and when you have taken certain steps, you will earn these Sweatcoins. I will be honest and say this is not a way to earn a lot, and currently it also only allows you to use these coins to enter different auctions, so you need quite a lot of patience to earn enough to actually get any products here. But if you're walking a lot anyways, then why not just have it installed and get the chance to earn a little bit extra? And at the same time, it can actually be a great way to keep motivated, to keep moving, because you can see how much you walk and you can set goals and you can invite friends and all kind of things like this. So it's an extra little fun way to potentially earn, just as long as you do it with the right expectations. So as you can see, there are some great and easy ways where you can very quickly start earning a little bit of extra passive income in Australia. And as explained, these are not methods to make a living or anything like that, but they are 100% free and you can start earning by using these methods already today. And that is quite unique. So I hope this video helped you and gave you some nice ideas to earn a little bit extra passively. And I will, of course, leave links to more information and to all the platforms below this video here. So if you want to check any of them out, then you just go to the description and click the links there. And also, if this video helped you, make sure to give it a like. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of Get Paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online.